Yeah, I'm very happy, obviously. As happy as
a llama in a windmill.